on the chin-up bars. You can certainly practice those chin-ups on both the small bars, but you may not sit on top of the bars. Good work, Caroline.